to Miss Blue ASMR's YouTube channel. Gosh, it's been a good few months, hasn't it? So yeah, I didn't mean to leave you all hanging like that, but things just got really hectic and intense, so I needed to take some time off. And to be honest, I'm not sure that I'm ever going to come back and have the channel's rhythm that I had before, but I definitely am not planning on completely abandoning the channel. I love doing the videos. It just, there are some things that I have trouble with. For starters, one of the reasons why I stopped doing the videos initially is because at the end of last year, so end of 2019, I decided to open my business, or reopen my business, because I already had a business before that on the same topic, with the same activity, but I closed up that up a few years ago. And so at the end of last year I decided to reopen again, and with the preparations of that, and then it opened, I was just flooded, and then COVID happened and I got a lot of orders for masks because my business is in creation. Among other things, I sew, which means I got a lot of orders for masks. And then there was a project where I worked with a group of 10 other seamstresses. Sorry, little technical problem. I had a little technical problem. So I was saying that, yeah, I started working with my business on a project with 10 other seamstresses where we sewed 12,000 masks. So that took up a lot, and I was also selling masks aside from the project. They were just the masks from my own business, so that also took up a lot of time. And then when that all came to an end, I've now come to a stage where there is no orders at all at the moment. And so after the project ended, the question is, why didn't I resume the videos? And that is simply for personal reasons. I suffer with a variety of psychological things. I don't want to go into details, but yeah, so that's been holding me back since the end of the project, which was... when did the project end? I'm trying to remember. I think it ended beginning of June. So since the beginning of June, I've just been resting, and that's it. So now I've also been doing my YouTube channel for my business, so that's also a thing. So all those things wrapped together are why I haven't been more into my ASMR videos. So that being said, I'm going to try and get back into the videos, although as I said earlier, I don't think I'll be doing multiple videos a week. It'll be less often than that, but I'll do my best. So, that being said, that little update being said, today's video is going to be a very soothing and calming packing material, playing with packing materials. So, let's get to it, because this beginning has been way too long. Enjoy! Okay, so I've put spread out this very soft duvet so you can feel nice and snuggly while I play with the packing material. Now, I have been collecting these packing materials for seriously since the beginning of my channel, just waiting for the right time to make this video. So it's a video that I've been wanting to make for a very long time, and here it is. So shall we see what kind of packing materials we've got? We've got different types of wrapping papers and different types of bubble wraps. So does any of that sound? Let's get into it. is all I have for today. Well, actually, no, I tell a lie, I have a lot more, but it's a lot of the same stuff. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you would like to go and check out my channel's Facebook and Instagram accounts, you can. The links are down below in the description of the video. If you liked this video, please don't hesitate to give it a thumbs up. That blue thumb, very much appreciated. And subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, if you want to see more of my content. And if you do decide to subscribe, please click the notification bell to get notifications, because otherwise you won't get them and you won't be notified when I bring a new video out. So thank you again for joining me in this, I hope, soothing video of packing materials and stuff. So I wish you a very pleasant day, evening, night, whatever time you're watching. And I will see you in the next video.